I don't know why that's my mood, but that's my mood right now. That'll work. We're gonna go do more probably, cause it's casuals. Casuals can kind of do anything, and then we'll get beads. Yeah, I'm gonna have to make a lean shirt, dude. Dead ass. If I wasn't sponsored, I'd just have a shirt with lean in the ass. Easy as fuck. Yo, what's up, respecting women? Is the Kokokin game I play with you as Kazuma going on YouTube? Maybe. I have to ask Mario about it. He does my video editing. Maybe. If Scylla is 10, then I'm 10,000 crystal. You gotta go. I went Vamp Shroud because I don't know why I went Vamp Shroud. I guess the extra health, survivability, lifesteal. It's still a decent item, so I don't mind. I didn't push up mid because I was not paying attention, so this guy's gonna get push on me. But I did poke him out there a little bit. He's definitely gonna out push my shit though. He's just out pushing me right now. Turbo Rilla, thank you so much for the subscribe. I do appreciate it. 3 months in a row, God bless. I do appreciate it. You are fucking awesome. Yo, what's up tonight? Hold on, I'm just gonna walk up and bull on this guy. That's what he gets. I don't know why he's really walking up just getting fucking Krakens. He has to heal himself instead of the wave. The jungler could come. I don't know who's jungle. Is it Merc? Is it Thana? Is it like Merc support? Thana support? I don't know. I'm pretty sure Neith is over there. Who's this? Who is, are they double jungling? I think they probably raged. And they're like double jungling or some shit. Oh, it's Merc. Oh, Susanna scared the fucking shit out of me. I thought he was gonna go in on me. I just went for it. I'm actually getting fucking shit on, dude. We don't have as much clear as Ross, so I'm getting Krakened by these archers. I'm getting Krakened. And now we can't do anything. And they have sustain, I hate Ross. Alright, you fucked up, brother. You're fucked up, brother. Like, obviously I have beads up. You should have just went for that. Luckily he did it while the wave was on him, so he just got Krakened. But that's what I mean, like, I don't know, like, some of the decision making doesn't make any sense. Like, why would he do that? Oh, shit. I almost have enough mana for this wave. Almost. He needs to, like, help me clear this shit. Does he have enough for ult? No, he's only level 5. That was super risky of me, but fuck it, dude. I'm gonna get 2 mana potions, Gaku run out of mana. Yeah, what's up, Miku? How's it going, bro? Ally, would I let Scylla go down on you if you both kept it a secret? Absolutely, Kappa. I like your hair, thanks to Crappy. You know what I like? Lean. I'm still recovering from chemotherapy, so I'm not like at 110%. Like, I'm not completely wilding out. I'm just, like, decent right now. Yo, what's up, bro? How's it going? I'm glad you're a big fan. Even if he ults me, I'm okay. Like, I shouldn't die if he ults me. Oops. Guess I did it. Did I get my message about Battlegrounds? No, did you send a new one, Tevin? I'm sorry. I wasn't paying attention. I was setting up stream. Alright, thank you, bro. I appreciate it. This Ra is just chilling here, dude. I mean, he probably has boots done, but whatever, dude. I'll hit level 7 off this. Two levels I have my maxed out too. Maddie was trying to find my new in-game name. Maddie's playing right now. I'll play a game or two with Maddie before Battlegrounds. I gotta ask him. I'll just message him real quick after this game. I'm never on when Maddie's on because usually by this time I'm kind of resting, but I already rested. I took a fucking nap, dude. I napped the fuck out, I'm not gonna lie. Yo, Pauly Gibbs, how's it going, dude? 3 months in a row. Is this still qualifiers? This account is. I'm 5-0 right now. I'm just kind of chilling. Your middle tower is under attack. I feel like this, I don't know. I don't know what the fuck is going on, really. I'm just chilling. I'm gonna save a point here so I can max out my ult and my 2. It's gonna be more beneficial, really. I don't know how I'm top damage. Must be a really passive game. This Thanos support might be fucking booling. Notice how I'm like walking over here. I wanna see if I can kill this. Oh no. I have ult, but no one's low. I see. We're just out here missing everything. We're doing the waddle. I mean, I didn't really miss anything, so. Just wanna get this real quick. Paul, you can get it next, dude. Hold on. I'm just grinding out some masteries real quick. So don't worry about me.
An ally has been slain.
Dude, my team's getting fucking crackins. I can't kill by myself. Yeah, we can actually. We should definitely get the Neath. We can't catch the Thanos. I can't even believe he died. Man, that's fucking foul. Even if they come, we can crack in them, so. Let's get to invade here. Let's get some pressure. Steal some buffs. No reason to be scared, little pushers. At least he wasted all. Yo, Hughes. How's it going, bro? Hughes, I appreciate the 14 months, dude. You know I fucking love you, dude. God bless you. Welcome to the fucking church, dude. On my way. Enemy missing left. Yeah. That was a good dash, though. He knew it was coming. Like, there's no way for me to really hit that. It sucks that this Ross sniped him. That's pretty fucking funny. Chemo sucks. I know, dude. Thank you for the 2 months in a row, Action Rocks. I do appreciate it. Enemy ultimate incoming. All right, let's just get Doom War. We gotta carry this game. My team is getting Kraken. We'll go double stacking or some shit. Thank you so much, Action Rocks. I appreciate the 2 months in a row. Yeah, the fuck. I don't know why it didn't pop on the thing, but whatever. Your middle tower is under attack. Actually, really fed, dude. I could probably crack in someone. Depends. This Thana's gonna be way too fast. You know what? They should just nerf the fact that Thana's like this. He's the fastest motherfucker in the fucking game for no fucking reason. I was hoping he'd juke into it. Enemy missing left. Let me just get my second active real quick. I'm just gonna get Sunder, real talk. Copenhagen Nation, thank you so much, dude. You look good, baby. Rawr. Thank you, bro. I do appreciate it. We got a carry, so I'm going Sunder. Welcome back to the church, though. I appreciate it. Once we get some stacks, we're gonna be fucking bullin'. Like, I'm actually hella excited to fucking frag out. So excited.
Words are so pretty.
Enemy missing left.
Get stuck.
Enemy missing right. I didn't max my ult there because I have my root. He was hella tanky. It's a good juke. It's a good juke. It's really hard to read his shit. He has both his stuns down, so. That was crazy as fuck. Yo, Overhype, thanks for the 3 months in a row. Welcome back to the church, baby. I appreciate it. Had to be instant, sadly. I got Kabrakens. The stand is carrying so hard, dude. I just don't have. Yo. What about Mask and Big Boy Shing 10, dude? That was the funniest game, I'm not gonna lie. I was watching, I'm like, what the fuck is going on, dude? He's gotta land some big boy ults, and I think I can carry in this game. It's gonna be tough, but honestly, there's no challenge for the Great Allied. Nothing. Nothing can stop me. We still want Thoth, but it's gonna be a bit until we have it done. There ain't nothing that can stop them great motherfucking ally. There ain't nothing. Ooh, gonna crack in over here.
Enemy missing left.
I couldn't hit the ult, so I'll hit that. If he just waited for the stun, that Geb might be dead. When we build me an Xbox, Manny Mercs, I would eat your shit, bro. Like, I'd shit up eat your ass. I'm way better than you. It's really hard to hit Shing 10 ult. I mean, still ult on, like, a fast target like Thana, honestly. I need a little bit more gold. Nobody's in the back yet without Thoth. Alright, I have Thoth now. I just gotta wait like 2 gold for it. You gotta wait like 2 gold, no problemo. What does he do on Luminosity? I kinda give my input. I sub. I substitute in scrims in real games. It really depends. I'm just kinda there. Like, if they need me, I'm there. You know what I mean? I'm the go-to. I'm the guy. I'm the guy you go to. With double stacking, once I get pen, I'm just gonna be straight fragging, so I'm excited. I have my Sunder up again. I might be. Dude, Sunder would still actually is cancer. Like, now I think about it. Holy shit, dude. I crack in 10. At least I hit the root. I don't have cooldowns. Yeah, the ults, the way I look at the ult, that's like bonus. Like, if I can hit the ult, like, that's Gucci as fuck. But, in this situation, nah, dude. I ain't hitting no ults. I am fragging, though. Yo, what's up, Mario? How's it going, bro? Hope you've been good. Aw, oh, shit, red buff's down? What the fuck, dude? If we can pull him, he's probably dead. Oh well, let's just check buffs. I missed my root there. Oh, so much damage, dude. I can't even believe that worked. I'm shocked that he went for that. Shocked. Absolutely fucking shocked. I just didn't think he had blink. I wasn't paying. Why does he have sovereignty in the duel in the soul lane? I'm so confused, dude. I'm so fucking confused. I'm not gonna lie, dude. Yo, what's up, Suna? Yo, what's up, Camping Troll? So nice to see you, man. So, you know, I hope you've been good, Brody. I know you've been on that college grind. God bless. That college grind. Are you in a smurf? Yeah, this is my smurf right now. Actually, I'm just gonna wait. I have a little bit more gold, and then I'll have obsidian shard. I just gotta get to do more stacks again, and I'll be booling. Yo, what's up, Ashton? So nice to see you, bro. Killing spree. That'll work. Calling back. An enemy has been slain. It sucks I died, dude, but at least the shutdown went to fucking shitty Kabrak, and so fuck it. He's going into magical defense on top of Genji Guard, so he's gonna be fucking insane to kill. But Obsidian Shard should be okay. I'm not too worried. Here you go. An ally has been slain. What the fuck is going on over there, dude? Hopefully they can kill him. That'd be pretty Gucci if they can kill his shit. Da, do, do. Go, Zoe. An ally has been slain. That's unfortunate. I kind of missed everything. Backflip. Wait. How did that not kill him? I'm so confused. Like, you guys saw it looked like it was. I just turned away. I just assumed it would hit. Like, I'm so confused. We gotta do this thing. I need to work on Rada to Hootie so I can fucking butt blast people. That'll work. But yeah, I kind of went for like a super snow volley build. Words are so pretty. Get away with stacking, etc. Attack, fire giant, roof up. Your middle tower's under attack. On my way. I'm almost level 20. There it is. Now my ult's gonna hit for 10 trillion billion. What's my passive on my ult? At max rank, the movement speed bonus doubles 70%. What? Yeah, legit Matt just got legit fucked. I have all. I'm actually not too worried of getting it stolen. Oops, I did a little bit too early there. Yo, Jokerman, thanks for 3 months in a row. Welcome back to the church. God bless. I do appreciate the motherfucking support. Even if they split push, we just end the game, so. Actually, it might be hard. We don't have mid tower yet. I just realized. They're really not backing, dude. They're just like, there's no way they could end. There's no fucking way. Thank you, Joker Man. I appreciate the 3 months in a row. God bless. Welcome back to the church. Oof. Yeah, they really didn't back. Like, I'm so confused. Like, they easily had the decision there. Like, obviously you have to defend, but... Whatever. Yo, Joker Man. Oh, I'm not Joker Man. King of the Kasai, thank you so much for subscribing. God bless, dude.